This is our street, it's where we live. We love to play together.
Topsy!
Just like you, just like us.
Hey,
and
Kip.
We'll be friends forever. We can be anything if we close our eyes and dream. We can play day after day, and the fun will never end. This is our street, it's where we live, so let's all play together. Best friends forever.
It's us,
Topsy
and Tim.
We're packing up our house. Come on. Baby Jack.
Here you go, Mummy.
Thank you.
There's not much space for them.
No, it's full now, isn't it?
Mummy and I are packing all of our books into boxes, ready to move them to our new house.
Should I hold them down?
Yes, please. Can you hold the tape for me? Thank you, Topsy.
That's going to be Tony Welch and his mum.
It's Elaine and Tony Welch.
Oh, hi, Tony. Hi, Elaine. Come on
Hello.
In.
Tony Welch and his mum are here with Tony's new baby brother to measure our bunk beds. They're having our bunk beds when we move.
Isn't he adorable?
Hi, Tony.
Shh.
Hi, Topsy.
Why are you whispering?
Baby Jack is sleeping.
Where's Tim?
In the kitchen with DIY Derek.
Hi, Tim.
Hello, Tony.
Can you put that down for us? Lovely. Hi, Tony. There. Thank you. And those...
May I play with Baby Jack, Elaine?
Yes, of course, Topsy. When he wakes up.
When is he going to wake up, Elaine?
Not yet. Baby Jack needs his sleep. Sorry. Sorry. We need to be quiet. Baby Jack is asleep.
Oh, OK. I've done the washing machine. What's next, Joy?
Great. Do you have a tape measure, please, Derek? Elaine, Tony's mum, is here to measure Topsy and Tim's bunk bed.
Well, I certainly do. Now, do you want me to measure it for Tony's mum, or do you two want to measure it with me using my tape measure?
Yes! Let's go and get to work. Quietly.
Come on.
These bunks in my bedroom.
Good. Oh, now, let's measure them for your mum to check they'll fit in your bedroom. Yeah?
Yes.
OK, let's have the tape measure. Right, now then. Tony Welch, I want you to hold that there at the end of the bed.
OK, Derek.
Topsy, can you take the rest of the tape measure right to the other end of the bed?
Is it OK if Little Moo Bunny helps?
I think that's a very good idea. Right to the end. Can you reach?
Just.
That's good. Well done. OK, that's nice and straight. OK, now let me take that. Let me see how long the beds are. Oh!
I slipped out of my fingers. Sorry, Derek.
That's all right. Never mind. We'll try again, shall we?
Yeah.
Everyone? OK,
yeah.
Let's try again. Right. Hold it nice and tight there, Tony Welch. Topsy, same again.
I might not do it with Little Moon Bunny this
Without
time.
Without Little Moon Bunny this time is a good idea. Right. Well done. OK, I've got it. Both of you move away so I can see. And let's see what the measurement for this one is. 94...
Oh, it slipped out of my fingers again. Sorry, Derek.
Never mind.
You two are not very good using the tape measure, are you?
I know. Tony Welch, can you look after my tape measure for me, please? I've got an idea. We're going to use this to measure instead.
Dr. Sausage Dog?
Yes. How many Dr. Sausage Dogs can we measure along the bunk?
I don't know.
Well, I'll show you, shall I? Okay, now Topsy, you hold Dr. Sausage Dog's nose at there.
It's quite high.
It is quite high, but you can reach, that's good. Now, you put your hand right on the end, like that, there. And what we're going to do is we're going to go nose to tail, nose to tail, all the way along the bed. Okay? Is that good? Okay, so nose to tail. Topsy, you do that. That's two. And nose to tail. That's three.
Together, we move Dr. Sausage Dog along the bunk bed four times.
Just about four Dr. Sausage Dogs. There we are.
Our bunk bed's four Dr. Sausage Dogs.
Yeah, right. Better write that down. Four Dr. Sausage Dogs.
There's some tea down in the kitchen for you, Derek,
thank
and
you.
Some juice for your helpers.
Yay! Coming, Mummy! I'm bringing Little Moon Bunny to show Baby Jack.
Good idea.
Did you know the bunk beds are four Dr. Sausage Dogs long, Mrs. O'Dell?
Really? That is good work.
Isn't it? Now then, shall we measure how high they are?
Yeah!
Come down here then and let's measure how high they are.
We finished measuring our bunk beds and had our drinks, but Baby Jack is still asleep.
When will Baby Jack wake up, Elaine?
Oh, I'm sure it won't be long now, Topsy.
Right. Thanks for the tea, Joy, and I hope the move goes well.
Oh, thanks for your help, Derek. And thanks for your clever way of measuring the bunk beds. I've got all my Dr. Sausage Dog measurements, thank you.
Ah, well, no, don't thank me. Thank my helpers, Tomsy, Tip and Tiny.
Tomsy, Tip and Tiny. We're Topsy and Tim and Tony.
Oh, yeah. Well, I've got to go. Bye, y'all.
Bye, Derek.
Bye. The tape measure! Derek! Derek!
Phew. He slept through all the noise.
No need to look so worried, helper. And thank you for that. Bye, y'all.
Derek, see you soon.
Bye.
Joy.
Bye. Bye. Oh, Baby Jack's never going to wake up and play with me.
Hello? Oh, sorry, I can't talk now. Baby Jack's waking up. I'll speak to you later.
Yes, Baby Jack's awake. Do you like Little Moon Bunny? Oh. Hello, Baby Jack.
Oh, he's gorgeous.
How are you? He's not answering.
Oh, not yet.
Baby Jack had some milk, a burp, and a nappy change, and then he was ready to play with us.
Hello, I'm Eddie Teddy.
Hi, Mummy.
And I'm Little Moon Bunny.
Moon.
Hello, Baby Jack. Nice to meet you.
What about Dr. Sausage Dog?
He's reaching for Dr. Sausage Dog.
Oh. Look, Mum!
Oh, look at that big Baby Jack smile.
He's never smiled like that before. Oh.
You're right. It's his first big smile.
He's so cute.
Yeah.
And that's what Mummy said.
Next time we play with Baby Jack, we'll be in our new house.
Next time we play with Baby Jack, we'll be in our new house, Topsy and Tim. He won't even remember that we ever lived in this house. Isn't that strange?
I'll never forget this house, Baby Jack.
We've lived in this house since we were babies, like you. We love our house.
And you'll love our new house just as much.
And that, said Mummy, was that.
Good at remembering. Can you remember what happened to us today? This is our Topsy and Tim memory game. Let's play. Today, we measured our bunk beds with DIY Derek. Can you remember which toy we used to measure our bunk beds? Was it Eddie Teddy? Or was it Dr. Sausage Dog? The answer is behind the cloud. Look, the answer is Dr. Sausage Dog. Watch this.
I know. Tony Welch, can you look after my tape measure for me, please? I've got an idea. We're going to use this to measure instead.
Dr. Sausage Dog?
Yes. How many Dr. Sausage Dogs can we measure along the bunk?
Great game.
That was good fun. See you soon.
We can play.